In this video, I will show how to fill with placeholder text in Adobe Illustrator. So firstly, if you have placeholder, so select here rectangle box. Now select this type tool and click on this placeholder line. Here you can justify center. So this is the way you can fill with placeholder text.